Papa, what I remember, I acquired by Ebba Silver 1980.3. But you're 84 year crowd, Papa. Eat you.
Major Sobinash. Na yada da radiasi. I will never show. Na Michel Shamo. Na me mamunina aficia pa. Our yes to demo.
Amen.
We thank God for this day. As I bless you and wish you a merry Christmas in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
We as the children of God are filled with the joy of the birth of Jesus.
Amen.
That is why we will go to church coming Friday to celebrate God's gift for mankind, who is Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yenya yenya nkupo marudie. Yesu Kristo huwa nijie asha yema. Enuntina efiada ebei. Yebeko asore. Na yedie nijie ni osebo asha eradia. Odi ura Yesu Kristo acha yen edimonyamu.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Continuing from where I left off last week, I ended with the fact that desperation pushes people to make wrong choices in life without thinking. Send me to us for free, baby. Now, what you chair more me, you know. Now, me, Kasase, one now, one pre one can be also no, there was a one yano, or peso one yano. And Nuna, yeah, Pia won't. Now, when you move Bonnie Wabra, one game. When someone is desperate for something, he does not care of what to do to achieve it. That is why many people have fallen victims to demonic baits. Se obi el preno, se ekwe biya sono obi nya di biya. Eya na onfahu ekwe obefaswa nensabeka adikro. Nuntinama nipapi akoshi ahumone akono enfidisum. Demons know that you will surely choose their side when they offer you their blood money, fame and power for your satisfaction. Ahumone enimse. When desperation causes people to make wrong choices, another ingredient that makes it easy is forgetfulness. Say, I will pray. Any kwan biya so de minya no o se minya no bam e ma nipa e yeye mu bonia adia ba kwa e bua e ma ni kosuntentem e ya refi. When you forget about the consequences of an action, you will make a wrong choice to satisfy yourself. Se refi and Susaswa, a war and a Montu Biahua. A Bema Waye Yimu Boni Abba Udia Sawan Kasawa Kono Ano. You will only look at the self satisfaction and not the consequence. A Basa, the Bema Wuan Jew no Kwan, a Yawjin Wall, Nemon and Yen in Susaswa, a de Beban. They are only moved in the moment, so they forget the future consequence. Ebasa imprimprimwa kenya inwa na ya kiano nenye dachin emusio enisusasu abeban. I have talked to many people who have regretted for the choices they made in their lives to suffer irreversible consequences. Mene nipa bebe ya kasa wani wa hupa ewo wabrabo yi mwa wiyi ya akofa insinsaswa boni ya was his son, any ye at your bravo. Here, some wise sayings I'm going to give you, and know where you heard it from. If you choose to live a wanton and irresponsible youthful life, a miserable adulthood, and pension life awaits you. Sir, we are watching, sir. Ubobo ehubra. Na unye wasedye ewa umbranti bremwa. Empenin fiesu, eni ahomeji arwe huo. Ene echenwo, ewa wanim. If you choose to be a recalcitrant and lawless person, prison will be your home. Say, we are who say, would you say to me, dear Biasi, no mineral susua, did you see a hawk and a bay of Trabia? If you choose to be a vagabond and school dropout, many a job will be your reward. Say, we are who say, would you obey Ananti Ananti, any school ayanko ewa brabobudia, a juma and munyamunim, Nessica bia susunimino, and nuna debia yadibetioka. If you choose to be lazy and don't like to work, but depend on others, begging and poverty will always be your portion. Say, I want you to say, Ubeni Akwajo, now in Pedima, Nemo Mudo, what to Crawfosu dia, and a debia at the stress, and here, and a bayo chefa. If you choose not to humble yourself, but lift yourself up to disrespect everybody, including God's servants, curse and humiliation will be the end of your life. So, okay, now we say, with your own brave voice, Nemon Ubama Hoso, Nalobu Biara Mintia, Impo Namia Kuampo Kahua, and with your new name, Emmy and Ngwashe. If you choose the temporal enjoyment of this world over the eternal joy of heaven, you are a fool in God's eyes. Say, Ukoyi, and Pimpay, and Nijia, and what we are seeing, and free, and Nijia, and what da, what heaven, and your name, Yami, and Nisino. We are Kwasia. Finally, if you choose the demonic and the sinful path of life, the hellfire will be your final place. The chatu amikani se, se ukoli ahu money, any wambone kwansu wabrabomudia, any ja enyundano, a ho. And the beye utnabia afibol. Be wise and don't let your choices be influenced by temporal enjoyment. Ye nyanseni pa enwa ma yimua win wabra bobono. Ni nina so anye impremplain energy. You are confronted with two habitations, this earth and heaven. Use the will God gave you to choose heaven and live forever. Amen. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Sabia miendu ene siwe ni asasiya utisui ene heaven. Fa opa nyanku pondia maono feli heaven netransi afibao.
Amen.
Human beings have a problem in making good choices. We have carried that nature even in the direction of God. Nipa da semi o haupa se base ye yi mu aye papa na ye disaje enukura akọ nyankopon kwashi. Even in terms of seeking the true church of God, we still make bad choices. Empo se base ye hwehwe nyankopon asore nokware mu pa when people want to go to God, they choose the church that will still benefit them and not how God wants them to be. See, any father semi any like you say pese ko nya mi hon pa wo ko ya sori a be bo wo ntibia wo mo no. People don't care of the places they choose as church, whether it's a demonic place or not. Many people have chosen to be at demonic places they call churches due to self-satisfaction. Nipa bebe akoyi ahomoni biaya womu fere na asore no esan na kono ene na hojo enji. If the place can satisfy them, they are happy to be there. Se sabi ayeno ebe mani huwa tono dia nani jipase obe woho. They don't care whether the so-called church will take them to heaven or not. Sebase bebi onunu fe na sere rumpo no sem fanu konya mi ho mpokra onfahu. Put two churches before someone and you will see whether he is wise or stupid. Shansori mienu esi ni pebienin. Na ube kuse, oni nansa, anase wajimi. If one church gives food and gifts every Sunday without teaching them to be disciples of Jesus, to go to heaven, and the other church is very spiritual, and teaches the members to be heaven-minded, to live holy, to please God, someone is ready to choose the church which will not take him to heaven, but satisfy him physically. Se asori baku echi chedi ani eni achedi ekwesi adebiya. Ah, one church one and one may yes your sin for and for one and call heaven. Na asori fufu so eyo susu mu fo pa e cheche asafu manu se won fo wa gbe nsi heaven na won mo kunkun abraba e be se nyame no nyamo obi o ha o ye kradu se obi yi asori no e fo ni ko heaven no nemo e be ma ni di pedia ho ato no nemo. When a demonic place gives money to people to do business, people are ready to choose such a place as their church. Say our money be ayobi emma nkofo sika se won fen enija ni papi aye kra no se obeyi sa bia ye no se eho ena eye na so. Their choices are always centered on self-satisfaction, not to please God. Wamu ni yimu amu yiye umi na anu. Aya ane jina nipa hujio ene ne me yesu. Nemo enyese wabeso nyamieni. When a young man says, God has called him into ministry, and the senior pastor decides to put him through training, let a demonic prophet also promise him a fat monthly salary, a car, and accommodation. you will be shocked that the young man will choose to follow the demonic prophet because of his stomach. Sir, Abrantia Mika said, Nyankupa Fenu Aban Jimedimu. Nan Sofu Penny, a cancer, or Dimbe Fantitimu. Now, our money did for me to so, and my shenibo. I will do, sir, but soon be our chance, Cacassia. What money car, what money baby atra. A bayer one was said, Sir Brantin, or Bequako ye our money did for no, no dinati. People are ready to choose the place of satisfaction against the place that will prepare them for eternity. Ni pa ye kradu se ye be yi bebi a be man o meye afri bebi a ye betiti no na ye dina ko dada ngon. In terms of marriage, a single woman is ready to choose a rich man over a spirit-filled person. Say the Bawari Monsua. Usuja me baby. Aye crabu se obey sikeni na weja ubiya nyamehum krukun ashenimaho. A woman despised and rejected the man who proposed to her in marriage and chose the man who lived in the United States because that man could take her abroad. Obabi bube mebi osu obe warne nintia epono eko yi obia na oti America se onu no obe warne esansi onu de obe timini edinako abrochen. She went to America indeed, but realized later that the man had mental problem and very abusive. What we took away from America, pa? Now she was saying, "Oh, come on, say, say, be man, cry no. Oh, I dream how I oya bodam." Now, tisha man, sir, oh, bua, said the oya punching bag. The man she rejected later became blessed and a rich man. Bemanua opuyeno, echile oye ishrapa, ena osasusuye odifo. The woman made a bad choice. Obano, eye, iyimu boni. Here are my questions and advice to choice makers. Minsan bisa eni me futua medime nipa ya weye mono eni. Do you want to choose a group to belong to? Upese unye nipa kuobi na udi uhukodomo ana. Do you want to choose to go out of a group? Why yinasoye imobi se e kuobi iso upese ufimo ana. Do you want to choose a rich man over a godly person in marriage? Upese, uyi, obia, oye sikeni, efri, emipa, oye nyamsun, nipa, ehu, ewa, wariemu, anang. Do you want to leave God's church and go back to the world? Upese, ujai nyankupan, sorry, na usan kovya sibiru, anang. Think of the future consequences, because choosing to be in a group or going out of certain groups can be very detrimental to your own advantage. Jimmy Dati, Susan Sua, Edibe Banopa, Esanse, Saudi Hukodom Ekobi, Anase, Uyu Muefi Kobi Mono. A bit timid is in Sasso Bonnie Pa. I bet Quantia one Casau Faso, Edia Bro. In Deuteronomy chapter 28, God told Israel to understand that choosing to be with him will be a blessing to them, but choosing to rebel against him will be a curse. wo mose muma etosu nnumno ti adionu wotwe no ewrade nyankopon ama israel foti ase se se no beyi se woni ni betra no enu di nsha ebebrewo na mem woni se wo beya so brachi amano dia edi mume pa ene bebre wo. In Luke chapter 15, verse 11 to 20, the prodigal son chose to leave the good father and went into unpleasant hardship. But the older son and brother chose to stay and enjoyed the fortunes of the father. Say ba Luke and say ba tidunum chichemu duba kudiko si edionunua. Or bad the cell phone. Or if you say you say, or be free a Japan in chain. Na a dinner call a hoochie pa enyemu. Nemo mini a penny in the day. Or you say, or bet you not a jan in chain. No, no, dear. A jan a japa jigida. And no, and an energy. It was good that the prodigal son made a U-turn in his choice to go back to the good father. Ne ye pa se oba bi se fo no ono anka sa dane nechi esan eye yi mo papa e ko e Japan no enche. He realized that he had made a bad choice. Ohu ni se wa ye yi mo body. You have to be very cautious and thoughtful of the choices you make, because some people join evil groups to inherit trouble. Others also leave godly groups and walk into trouble. I will say we are here pa now kinye awoyi mo eya awoyi hu esanse ebinum edwa hu dom ekuobi ekofa musio de brewa hu. And a binum so a free nyamisum kubim emma won nanti koto o hao. Be very wise and don't let your choices bring trouble to you and your children like Lot. Ye nyanseni pa na wa man yi mua ya wiyenu and fa hao amreo eni wabusia fo se Lot. As we continue today, let's learn another lesson from Lot in the same scripture of Genesis chapter 19, verse 19 to 20. Yet, once you name, you must share a certain view, and free Lot. Oh, some crona! Now, what you tell me, a kaya, a free, Moshe Mumma Dikan, T. Dunkron, Chichemu Dunkron, a Dikosi, a Jew. According to the scripture, God directed Lot to go to the mountain, as I've been telling you, but he chose to be in Zoar. So she chose no. Nyankopon eka che Lot se onko biponu so se de maka che uno. Nensu so okoyi Zoar. So the next lesson I want us to learn today about Lot is easy way. And nunti, a siadie biwane, mi pesi e siya, efa Lot hono, efa, e kwanya, efwo. Instead of the mountain, he chose the easy way to Zoar. Nanke wase oko biponosono. Ukuli kwanya na e mbreno ana e fwono e di ko Zoar. There are many people like Lot who only like the easy way of life. Yewo nipa bebre e ti se Lotwa wamu je e kwanya e fwono e wabrabomu enu ope. They don't want anything that requires much effort in their lives. Wamu mpe adie biara edi oshe emi ahwadi pi ebe shawo ewo wabrabom. on the mountain that God wanted Lot's family to be, that would have involved climbing to affect their bodies and time. Well, people know men yang kupon pese Lot abusia kosono. Anu dia nanka edi furo chese wa furo people no beba. Nanka be kamo ni pedia ene wada Jesus. In Israel, climbing a mountain can take 2 to 3 hours or more, depending on the individual effort. That was why Lot negotiated not to be there. Well, Israel memono, a mipoli buwa ufura, a betini edi donviri ana donviri miensa, ana betiba brusumpo. Ejina wan kasa ahodina udi befrono eso. Enunti ena lot obobo un kasa kasa se ompese obekono. Dealing with God and climbing of mountains in Israel signifies working out your salvation with fear and trembling. Se wuni nyani din kitahu. Now we fulfill before all Israel. It's how much say one kasa we hear Nkwagye Kwan. It was through any ahopopo. That is being responsible on your part to be far away from sin. And we be next say we hear what said ye. It was often said ye beya we ni boni entem ebeti tipa. If you want to be with God, it involves much effort to be done by yourself. Se upese ukonya kuponche ya, enudie, ejuma ye mum, se ejuma ye no, wankasa, ena obeye. There is no easy way with God. Understand that the road to God's presence is a tough one. A quick beer and you are a four. I had the coin a min chain and to chess, yes, a quiet the coin a min chain. A dear egg. It is a narrow and tough road. That is why billions of people don't like God's way but admire demonic short way of success. A ye quiet here. Ni su fai ding. E ni tina. Ni papi pe 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 bebe. E mi pe nyanku pon kwa sonon. Ni mu wwe ni ji. A hon hon mwani kwa yi tia tia. Ye faso e di ko di ye mono. E hon. Demons know this. That is why their enticements of easy success have caught many people in their web. Ahumani ni mwepa enuntina omu emfini suma ewa ekwanya efonso abema udiye nya ahumtentemno eji ni pepi ewa wamuntitano. Naturally people don't like the difficult and narrow way of God but admire the easy way of demons. Chese vya simono nipa da sendi mpe nyanku po kwa ya din meye kwa hiyan nyanso ni mwani ji ahumwani kwa ya fwonu esu. People simply like the easy way to the end but comparatively the ordeal demons put people through for that fast track success is worse than God's way of success. Any pape ekwanya efua edien ko si ayeye no nanso so so de tutu ho o hawo ya tetia aho moni mani pafam ansa na sa entem ayeye no di abano en de enye kra echa nyankopon kwanya ofaso a odi beye iye no. What would you have in your car? The demonic way is bloody, because you have to offer blood sacrifice to make you inhumane, and it ends with shameful deaths. But God's way builds good character with lasting joy of eternity. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our money akwano eye mutashen esanse de bia e wose ogbo moja for ye na ma asa okura unye ni pada sane bio na wiye no ejie ni guasi won sisu abrel na sisu nyankopon kwan de e ye suban ye na die ni dia e wo ho da en sisu ejie abrel.
And
because of the easy way in marriages, some women look out for an already made successful man to marry. Sir, a nipa binomo pe kwanya e flora wariyebo nunti. A ma binomo pe beba waye yye yye edo wa wariyebo. They don't want to spend time with a poor man to build their lives to a financial sufficiency. One person will be same, and will be maybe a only be a no, Nina Barbara Bo, I could do the beer. Be beer in here, won't I was sick. Equally, there are young men who start their lives and want to be rich overnight without struggle. Mm-hmm. They also want the easy way. A beer also. You are not here, baby. I will show you a brabassia. What person did she have this say? Oh, no, you skinny. What bra, how be a ma na brabum? One was a super choir. F one, that is why they are entangled with all sorts of demonic troubles psychologically and emotionally. I mean, Tina. Womo ako shi ahumu mwani hau bibre ya wo agiri mwani akinka mwono wadi hau abre womu. Even in ministry, which has to be on the narrow way of God, for the rough edges to smoothen our character, and the mountain climbing, which involves endurance, to help us, some pastors of today don't have time for such a training like Lot. In power, when you meet me, dear Mono, ah, I was say a far corner in Yanso. Now, if you see him, and in Kikamano, a bed my you super na ye pa. Now, a mepo fumus is a woman, a bebuayeno. A soft be the moon pet, sir. So, best say what that year was anti Jemu, it is a lot. They want the quick and easy way to fame and success. Wopekwanya efwa, ebemo wa jidin, ni wa ye ye tente. I am here to inform you that any pastor who has not been on the narrow way or God's mountain for more than 20 years before rising to popularity is not of God. Me wa hasa me kache o se o sofu biara ni jume di a o dieno amfa nyanku pon kwa hini nyanusu anase on tina nyame biponsu besi mfie diyo mwye tiran sana o jidi yo liya singi na sasofu no o mfi nyame. They begin their ministries and due to their desires for money and fame, they rush for demonic power to see spiritually and prophesy to the ignorant and make money out of them. Wo she won dume dia se ne sense wo pesika ni abodi nti wo tutumi ka ko dia ho money tumia e be ma wo dia hu na dia sunsun na wo tumi dia shenkom a che dia onim de na wo dia ji won sam sika. In the end, their disgrace is seen by the wise. Ewe yado, enyansafo, ehumu wani mguase. Zua that Lord chose to be would not need much effort because it was closer. Zua no Lord to Kaase ho eno bekono. How do you say we hear nipa ho de bebre? It's answer ne ben pa. But the mountain was far away and it would have involved much human effort. Ne mon bipo sunu de ne wa chi kakra. Ah ne be hia nipa da seni ahoden. It implies that human beings naturally make choices that will not affect the flesh. I said, nipa da seni ye ye ni mu de bia en kaye honam. When Lot chose Zua, it did not bring any pressure on his body, but sexual satisfaction. In the end, his easy way brought a curse to his bloodline. Wabra Lot to call his Zua, and far a haubia marini pediaso, nemum a jamamba kono, nemye yeno. A quiet flock of fashion, a denime, a brain mojan. It is from this backdrop that we say in the Ghanaian parlance that the easy or short way is a curse. It was saying as you any can or Ghana Kasemuse, Quintia, and Yemusio. If you choose the easy way, you inherit a curse for yourself. So, kofa akwentia wankasa uyi nume ni musio emahu. Because their parents made wrong choices in life to put them in perpetual hardships. All that is on the minds of the youth of today is about how to make quick money and be famous. It sounds like one hour for a year you move bonia and this hour now check a brave wabra bobunu. The one member and ten in Mabawa Jimwa and a quiet of the fatwa will bring you sick and tentem. Now be a tin at their youthful years, they choose the easy way that will let them own a business, a house, and drive flashy cars instead of good education to build their characters and plan their future well. Well, one mother law and one brand team fiasun. What will you cry air for? Ah, I bet my 1 year, Juman Tenten. Now I see dying. Now I walk a car, basso air. Now a poadician and kabema won suba ye ye na or the one dachin suso FC. In terms of choosing a church, the people of today want the easy way. They want the one which is closer to them. Say ye di ba a sorry kwa ye be ye mwa and then ye pay ye pay ye for. Wopedia a bear won't are in actually. They want the easy way to church, not the one which is far away, if even the nearest one is not of God. Wopequire F Y the qua sorry. And yet the equa simple the bear won't crab few yamia and follow. Hey, time is far spent. I will come again, God willing, next week to continue this message. But my point is clear today that we should never be like Lot to choose the easy way, because that will be a doom for your own life. May you be wise to choose God's way. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Mr. Mreko, na dasene nyami ya duma, mebabe tuasu. Na diya mekani se, ba wo mo di se wa bra bo mu no won people won na won ko yi kwantia e san san ni e ba sa wo an kasa wo be yi musio ama wo ye nyan sani ni wo tumi yi nyankopon kwan no e wo Yesu Kristo di mu. Amen.
Amen.
As usual, give your life to Jesus by saying this prayer after me. Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today.
I accept
that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord. Forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me and I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Father, thank you for speaking to your people today.
Yes, Lord.
So that they will be wise.
Amen.
And not choose the easy way.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. We shall be you now, or more, a more day named Quatentia. That would be to me at church. We are singing now. Now, ya Barbara ever saw no Christiani. We are the fool. And then so me, Mama Fishapa, say, and Chebiana, ye di brunya. Na brunya breno, ye pokaku shame was sorry. Said ye, ye name no, ye rada, and unty, and ya would that now the acquaintance at home, dear. So if you say a chila quaya, ye war, Kaase, go out filling station, a walk, Kaase, ube who say quiet than in chim is a local form, or far form no so, I look up with sea form, ah, uncle baby, a beam, I be who say, ni found so, I saw an animal honor, a action for faith ministries, signboard no is sisro, na Renyano, a dear sea was say, ye say you ran in Winyam, and in tea 25th year, but sorry. Sana make us a nenso, ye qua sorry, ye non crom. Uquada and you mean no numnifa, and so ye beco a sorry, a cousin a measen. If ye da a brunya da, and tisadi a macano, ye beca sorry, and opa, and it is your home, na bra, a non crom. Na, and nenso, ye papa, a gusua, what church saying? A dear moon, ye moon, a woo, ye see, na, or can't see me. Se, nipa. Ewo wi ase no ye yi ade ma ye hye ade no insunsunso a e de beba na mu ye hye mprempren die ya sankrofo no moti saa no meka ne se wi ase mu omo ye be 90% na wo mo a wo mo gine insunsunso no ye be 10% na enam se ye pad ye ne ye enti wo mo ye desperate people na de ma wo mo pre wo mo ho no da kan se e ya refree inti ema omo refri hunsu sansu ebe badache ebi ni ensembia wabu bonsu se ha ubu wakwa wesiso ni wafe waya baba hawa enabra baba wabu niti wanyu insu sansu ebe badache na ma niya wasanka waya enemre munu akwe wiene boni bre wanyini ya wako ni mfie mtempensua mfansa ni pension time na niye menye na asa yama. Ebi ohonsua, obiti niya ye jumadei, nansua tutrasam, ni omwadi ya ni ntokwa, eni akoshibrenti, na ama kuyenu prison, anase atiboni imu, obikweti ni wu, efri wiasima, enye nebre wosu wu. Ebi ohonsua, atemdidiye ni samkikenti, onmini future di edebe brenu, otimidi atama edi asofo ni na atem, na de nume abrenu. Na on kanse mi se sa entutu hui ye hwe ni yenti yentu mi kura entutu hun hun se asori we ya mi wura mu ede me be kɔ Nkwagye mu anase de me be kɔ busio ye timi kwa de kɔ se me paware asori a mi wom no eh mi nya de me pɛ anase ye simi twa radie nim na de makopi asori bɔne mu se me wu ni makwa hel kwa wo anfa me ho na da akai masembi na me wada fo bia na kwa asori kama na sofu penin kachen se wenche radi enim no benya ne ho ka for kama wo pentem ti wo fri aso papa no kwa so le bone mu won kwa ye nso enya obi ware na mpa na sa ware enu edini ko musio mu a onem mu a wodi awu na ya futu sam kese pa wa nyine echira sam nti se wo wutie ye no ji debi wo ma ana wa wodache dia do bako akwese men pere won ho wo asase so enye so desperate in life se mi pe bibia bi mi hwe ade esunsan so ade beba me wiye na wiye no e beko akwie obone ya mi hwe na se mi so e wo yesu bi amen
amen dada urade nshira o san se ugusu abie ye ni na wa me ye hu se nyimu nti enipa bi etumi ye nyimu bone e kopie asori bone mu na I'm sorry, ono nhwe di nti okwa asore no because kamia yesese na nipa dodo na nyina so a e ma omode kwa asore no utumi se nye nkwagye nti na mum eye se be obi abeka se menso me kwa asore anase ye be hu no se okwa asore na eye nyiyi mu bone e na ama enipa afa sa adwene we ya ye de etete asore dem na ukaya besi so se impo asofu obi wo ho a esane de wo mo penti no o wati asori o so yodifo nanso nyema oye nyina akyere se opesika enti na wati asori ananso se oye difo na me dewrade asese dada wonam sasem we so ebie nipa ni because de ubeyi bia no ensunsanso wo ho because for last week nyina ba no dada wa me yehun se ayi a ye be yi bia no nsunsanso obi wo ho na so me meko akotran sori boni mu na makọ bo nsam jamu de ndia me ntena fie na wo san kan bibi se enipa epade efo ntia ma ye ntumi ye mpa ba bia ye bebre na ye pe asori a eben yen ye nante be ye 2 seconds ani ye du asori edem na eje se ye mpese ye bebre na wo de ba be si lot asem no so a ugusu a wo kanu se eje se lot e ya die bia na oni nyame nya adwe but wo hwe nyankopon adwene mu so ompesa ye be yi ye be ye sa de no nti e wo se ye ma ye ni ba ye ho so pa me kaka kra bi afa ware ho se de ene wo kan obi a okwo ware obi ofi abrochiri a finally okwo hu se se wa bodam no there was a time a mekaise obi nso saa aware kru ya na oyebeye ne ho ade wo Ghana ha na odi wo mu di picture ne bai not knowing say picture wo mu twa bre ebe kire oba no na ye ne mrante bre mu picture na saa time no de na wagba akwakura wo mu ye ne ho ade yina de nuko du abrochire wie ya okohu papa no asa akwakura potu bi aye nipa no na mum ne mrante mre mu photo ena omode ebae nti we kire se se wo hu se brochure no pese okọ opẹ onim se okọ brochure a obeye ye obi a pese okọ brochure nti aware we wa nwene ho opẹ easy way se mekọ brochure nti okodi photo a eye obi imrante brem photo echi kọ ware akwakura nti ewo se ye ma ye ni ba ye ho so na yampẹ the easy way ana se kwan efo so anya ye ho ankọ asori ankọ aware na dankwamba yankọ ọha omu dada Eradin nshira oba
amen ni Eradin nshira oba se mu modu me bia me fa ye asu adisu ya biwe fa lot munu se kwain aye funa ofa so easy way na enu krese e wiase ya ni pa be bire pe kwain e fu ni pa be ye ye won ti se lot di Eradin chese ye nkọ na happy post why you be through na ya ho din aye na ene emre akolu ye pe bibi e ben if say a lot here no inti say na man dey nipa bebre you amo na that are the buyer dey be see awale mu ene emrantiem say nipa bebre bi awale opo bia ho ni sika da na se le obenya ni ama fufufu ompo bia ne no na sha bra boasi no ma brenya sa su na mrantiri kitesi aba omso e pade efu obo wa baka se papa bre ya se no onye sika ya tri onye musa e kwa la bremu me de me nyet se ma ufu me de e kwa bia so me yi nti on fa ho e kwa e fu bi odi se o be kwa ho money o se o be bo apo ti o be bi a o be fa sa kwa nzo na kada me ati ase se se o pa nyame ho na o pe se o nu na me nanti a nyame kwa ni de e kwa ni ni a e juma bi won e se wa o ye se e juma no nyo bi na be ye se e juma na mo wan kasa na se o ye juma no na o kwa ho money o de a e kwa ni F. Sisi ya nwa yi nansu echira semu aforibo moja aforibo obebo eni atiti ekwa obafosu ewukura nyanipa nti mijiri sa semi abema yinyine eni aba ya unsu niyati ya wako iradi nche ni iradi ekwa inu ube yuenu ube nye suba mpa ube nye da mkwa wabrabo ube yede ya mpewe ni yede ni yepe mami ya fwe hongkwa humani wo na endada ube nye anyemani ntem na suwezi iti asem eni enye papa ube pre ansani wo ibiru kwa tui titika katesu opro ansani wo wena ope inti yama yenimbra ya husu ni nsemi ya dada ken yensumi ye ni yunguse nyame honu jume bie si ye ye nye mami ya mpe niyama fufu na ope si upe niyama fua edi ube kwa homu. Amen.
Amen. Daddy Nyankopon onhyira wo so. Miss Kakra meka eye kwantia eye musuo no. Mpenifo akato ene papa asan aka asoso. Isan say wama instances bebre a ekyere say kwantia bi wo ho a eye musuo. Isan say ne mebi wo ho a yebedi echi. Mose papa ka say asore no say wechi na ebeboa na onpe no na emum opede ebe no no. Se ye kanya mi asem wo ho se den na ekoso nye no na on de ohwe ni mum se ben na eben no eno ni ade a ehia no nti ne nipa wo se ye mayeni eda ho pa na ye hu ana mo na ye tu no ni hu se ebe boyen ana se emwe na di me pa cho asemen na we ka twato na ene de no e de abe ayuye
masem mo twato le binash. Please, this is my last word. At this time of the Yuletide, don't choose to satisfy yourself with alcohol and sexual immorality. Sabre ya brewe. Me yi se, udiye, ensanum, enye jamaisem, ena ubeyi, edia so wan kasa konan wati. But choose to come to church to celebrate God's gift for humanity, who is Jesus. Nemom, yi se ube ba sorry. Ni edi o se bo ama eradiso a odi Yesu Christo ache adasaba. That will give you eternal life. If you are willing to do that, God is ready to set you free.
Amen.
That is why we stay in action power always that with God all things are possible. God bless you.
Amen.
Nimau afisha pabio.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.